I'm sorry, Kate.
Excuse me?
I have to take responsibility for Claire's behavior. I was the one who told her that the others had her baby.
Why would you tell her that?
Have you ever had an enemy? Someone that you needed to hate? Very powerful, isn't it?
Hello. Hello, who's there? Don't move. Don't you touch my son! Bring him back, Kate.
Claire was devastated without Aaron. She needed something to keep her going. So I gave her something to hate. And then when you told her the truth, all those feelings, all that anger that she'd been holding on to for so long, it had to go somewhere.
Going back to the island?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I am.
Hey.
Hey.
Saw you on the news. Still pulling people out of burning wreckage, huh?
Old habits.
You see that? Excuse me?
You're not coming. Someone has to be here to take care of the button.
So why should that person be me? I can track, carry
a gun.
You're
not coming. You're staying. Right?
Insightful. Coming from a dead man.
Mm-hmm. Well, nobody's perfect. I'm sorry that this happened. And I'm sure if you give her time, everything will be all right. I promised before that I would keep everyone safe. And that means you too, Kate.
Sawyer, go.
I'll show you.
You'll never ask me that question again. You will never ask me about Aaron. Do you understand, Jack?
Yes.
Thank you.